question, or rather a point that will probably ignite curiosity here. In the today's world, there is so much of competition for children all over, starting from probably getting into a kindergarten, because you have to, there is waiting list even to get into good kindergartens nowadays. So it starts even before they enter kindergarten. So with that kind of competition, are we really educating our children, or are we only providing information? What are we doing in our schools today? Is it education or providing information? And as principals and educators and directors here, how do we think we can address such core issues in education?
Yeah, this apprehension is there in most of the minds, but at the same time, nowadays the trend has changed. Now we are not just preparing them for the examination, or we are not behind the marks and all. The rat racing trend has changed. Like most of the school managements as well as the educationists, they are focusing on the curriculum development and designing the curriculum in such a way that reaches out the children. So I do not agree that for the point that that we are following the rat race and then we are only for the examination oriented and all. So nowadays, since this trend has changed in 21st century, obviously all the schools, especially the CBSE and then ICSE and then international schools, are focusing on the child's brain, and then it is child centric. It has become child centric, and whatever the child wants is happening in the schools. And at least all those schools who are over here, they would definitely agree. We are not at all focusing on the syllabus completion and all. So we are focusing on the learner's level, learner's pace, and learner preference. And based on that, we are creating the curriculum. And then obviously, all the children who are coming to us, they are happy to learn in the schools, and they are happy to face the world. So we are actually preparing the children for the future only, because that is the purpose of education. And once we understand what is the purpose of education, then obviously all the schools will work towards that. So there were times, probably a decade ago, there were times where all the schools were focusing more on the examination and then the marks and all. But nowadays, I don't think anybody is focusing too much on the examination and the marks.
Well, I feel that as endorsing Ms. Lakshmi, I think a lot of work has already been done in this regard, and as we see the pointers coming in the national education policy as well, where 5 plus 3 plus 3 plus 4 formula has been derived. And it was really good to see that though first education policy came in 68, and then we got it in 86, and now there's almost long gap of more than 3 decades that 2019 framework has been released for national education policy. But interestingly, they have mentioned it very clearly that this curriculum planning will essentially focus on the key concepts and essential idea. Somewhere this has got little relation to the IB curriculum as well, where they talk about main idea and key concepts. And that is thoroughly, emphasizing the very fact that we need to create engaging classrooms. Classrooms with the kind of pedagogy being followed, which develops thinking, whether it is critical in nature or creative in nature, by which the in-depth learning can happen to develop the key concepts. So when we say this, and the National Education Policy 2019 is bringing this as an important element in the years to come and get implemented in Indian context, I think there is a paradigm shift happening. People are moving towards understanding what is the importance of having a school system, classrooms where the engagement is more important rather than just focused on marks-based assessment.